Hello, fellow Girl Scouts. My name is Morgan from Troop 17016. Today, we will complete step 4 of the Junior Space Science Investigator Badge. Get ready to have some fun. More than 60 years ago, explorers and astronauts started out to explore space. These people had to be courageous and strong to explore space. Today, people who explore space work at various places like universities, research labs, and NASA. They research planets, solar systems, and moons with tools like robotic vehicles and landers. This project may take about 30 minutes to complete and a 5-minute cleanup. Make sure you can go somewhere where you can get messy.
The next thing to do with your rover creation is to brainstorm. After you have brainstormed and figure out what you want, you need to get your materials. This is my example of my rover that I would like to build. Now, you don't have to do exactly like mine. This is where you can get creative with all your materials and decorations. After you get your materials, come meet me back. These are my materials that I will be using for my rover. Yarn, a plastic bag, construction paper, scissors, markers, toilet paper rolls, toilet tissue rolls, protractor, 2 different kinds of tape, a compass, straws, rubber bands, stickers, tops, skewer sticks, and hot glue gun. When you're using the hot glue gun and the skewer sticks, if you need help, please get an adult.
Oh, didn't see you there. I was just cutting off some excess cardboard from my tops of my wheels from a trefoil box. And these leftover trefoil boxes or Girl Scout boxes are really handy for this project. So now I'm just going to put them on my wheels and my mom is going to hot glue them.
Hello, I'm Morgan's mom, here to help on her project with the hot glue gun. Please make sure you always use safety rules and count on an adult to help out.
So right now, I'm poking holes for my wheels to fit in my skewers.
Morgan, I have a question for you. Do you remember where the troop went when we were able to see into the night sky?
Oh, yes, I remember. We went to Hard Creek Labor's Observatory.
Almost. Hard Labor Creek Observatory. Very good. Can you tell us something that you remember from that Girl Scout outing?
We got to look through 2 different telescopes. One showed Mars, we saw Mars, and then the other one they were trying to get Saturn, but it was foggy, so we couldn't see it. Do you have any more questions for me?
Do you recall any other outings that the Girl Scouts attended?
Our troop also attended Girls Go STEM, and we met a female NASA astronaut. We saw Dottie McClaff Lindenberger, and she told us about her backstory. She was a science teacher, then she applied to be an astronaut, and we saw some pictures. We saw a lot of pictures to her story. So now we have our rover, and I'm going to put the wheels on the rover. So the last part is to decorate it. So my characteristics are, it has a parachute, it has wheels, and it has antenna with NASA on it. Thank you so much for watching the video. Check out Girl Scouts at Home for more fun activities, and visit girlscouts.org to sign up as a Girl Scout. Visit girlscoutshop.com. Once you have completed your other sets, you can order your badge. Make sure to subscribe,
hit the thumbs up button, and click the bell for more notifications. Bye!